It took a lot of willpower, but I finally gave up my diet.